name is Vivian. I'm in the sixth grade, and like you, I had to take a diagnostic.
The results of the diagnostic decide what lessons you get. The diagnostic shows what you know and what you need to know.
I remember the last diagnostic I saw. It was hard.
The diagnostic will feel challenging. You may see questions you may not know how to answer because you haven't learned them.
There were some questions I knew,